was his dad, Joe Cohen.
I thought I needed it. That's how you get that little gun deal, you remember?
Yeah, that was his fault that I had the 430.
Come on,
what were you going to pay for? I said, three. Well, he said, you might have to bid one more time. Yeah, well, I did. Yeah, well, guess what happened? I owned him. No, I'll make a little money. How do I get $5,000 for without trying? Not lately. We had just a good bit of a house.
Down 81 below Winchester, Virginia. Yep. I don't know, part of the line. Yeah. Okay, right there. See those fingers in there? Up here. And here, those fingers will pack it in a little bit. Thank you.
draft team horses, I guess. Would you like to have a draft team horses, I guess? So I think it would be
horse treadmill.
out there ahead of fighting a little bit. You want those teams to be even. See, that left-hand horse in the lead was out just a little bit ahead of the right-hand horse, which isn't good. This is a docking maneuver, what he's going to do right now. This is how they used to unload those tractor trailers in the old days. See how he breaks each team around? He can't swing them full because the root streets weren't wide enough. This is where that fifth wheel comes into play. Now he's docked them. And you can unload whatever product you have to have in the back. Now, Roger, there's another hitch coming in, and they got beans that need to be unloaded about right where your swing team is. Did you swing them back around? No, that's the garlic over there. I can't put them together.
All the way over
there. Daddy's whining tonight. Stay pat staying, things usually start to rock. Again, we're breaking each team. See, Ace is still stumbling there a little.
We'll take his hind end way around. Now, you see him turn? I hardly have to do anything. Now, the more I do that, just ride around, take my left rein over here, and go out here, this horse will start turning his front end all on his own, just because of the way I'm setting on him, like that. Get him stopped on one rein. That time I put a little two rein on him because, you know, I can't cover everything that there is or we'd be here all night on one little subject, one little thing that we're doing. So I'm just going to skip through this just a little bit and show you how this really works. One thing leads into another. You drive this horse forward. You know, a horse travels through the air some. He is on the ground sometimes. So you have the rhythm of the ride, the horse stepping on the ground. Now, I will tell you this, that what we hunt for all the time in riding these horses is we hunt for the ground. I told you a while ago about taking your back behind here, driving him onto the ground. You can't lean onto the ground with this horse, and he'll go forward. Now, a lot of people, remember when I jumped off the ground? Jumped off the ground. Everybody wants it. If a horse won't go, they want it like this. They want to go like that. Well, what you want to do is go like that. The difference was I leaned onto the ground.
Sources of warm fuzzies in life is helping other people and bringing joy to their life. We have a lot of school tours, third and fourth graders. We get some wonderful letters. And one little girl wrote in and said, "I am so happy I did not have to live in the olden days and iron my own clothes. My arm would have fallen off." We let them lift these cast iron sad irons. We let them turn the cranks. On the far side of the museum will be a large treadmill. Some of you I know have a lot of personal experience with treadmills for one reason or another. This happens to be a horse treadmill, and it's hooked up to run a threshing machine. And this little girl, Jessica, wrote back, and she says, "Dear Mr. Braun, thank you for showing us your antiques, A-N-T-E-E-K-S. I special like the Nordic track for horses." Here said centers that called in to see if we were wheelchair accessible. I said, "Yes, we are," and this big van pulled up, and the ramps came down at the end, and one came down on the side, and I said, "Boy, I wonder what we have here." And down the brick entrance came these two gray-haired elderly ladies, one leading the other. And the one leading says, "Tilly here doesn't know where she is. She doesn't even know how old she is. She's 96. I'm 90. And they came in and started walking around. And in the middle of the museum at that time, we had glass cases with butter molds and prints. And as those two ladies came around there, out of the blue, she said, "Butter, butter." And the lady leading her turned to her companion and said, "Hear that, hear that, she can speak, she can speak." They had not heard her speak in 6 years. And the looks on their faces of joy and incredibility were just precious to behold. And we went all around on to the butter churns, and again, butter, butter. They hadn't heard her speak in 6 years. Also in the exhibit down there is a wonderfully refinished one-horse cutter or sleigh.
Thank you. last one. Hey, that's what we're going to do. That's okay. Let's keep doing it. How many years apart do we need to be? We can have children until what, like 50, 60 years old?
I'll get you, Gene. Huh? I'll make sure you.
Want me to get up and dance?
Yeah, let's have a little. Do some of those flippy flops.
I can get up and dance. I'm out to Hollywood.
We'll make sure we get Brandon on TV here. Say hi to the Channel 3 fans.
Thank you.
Pretty, Liz? Pretty? Christmas 2006. Waiting for the family to gather around. Season is celebrating the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. He was born on this day 2006 years ago in a manger.
Start charging now.
This is the best Christmas gift ever.
Start
the gift.
It keeps on charging.
Liz, look, you're missing garbage.
I thought this first said Law and Order. I thought they'd be so fun.
Reuse it.
What's this?
It's
a wall charger for what?
For your iPod.
Oh, really? You hook up. Mm-hmm. Cool.
That charger that you plug into the computer, you basically plug it into there instead.
Oh, okay.
Plug that into the wall.
Well, cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who's this from?
Your dad.
Oh.
Your mom from Emily.
Hmm.
Yeah, look at the other side. Pennies. Coppers and pennies. Ah! All right. I was open.
Is that Benson? What is this, some chocolate?
No, I think it's a puzzle.
Oh, really?
Who's it from? Which what is it? Like a Mac machine.
Thanks, Mom. Uh-huh. Oh, with a coupon. I go to Canada.
Or Alaska.
I might do that.
She could use this in Alaska.
Cool. Is it cold?
It's a harpoon gun and shoot little innocent penguins.
I don't know. Oh, dear, it's a knife. Hey, looky here. Somebody went shopping at Cops. That's a stealer umbrella, isn't it?
Yep. Go Steelers.
Alrighty then. Liz, look at this.
Oh. Whoa!
Oh, that's cute.
Go Steelers.
Look at that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Text your guys.
Anna.
Text you what?
What's he laughing about?
It's a tripod!
Oh!
Wow, for your iPod?
For my iPod! Thanks, Dad! Very smart, very smart.
I thought you were getting to be a professional photographer.
Yeah.
You needed it.
Huh? Yeah! Next stop, photography classes.
Yeah.
You and me, I got them for free.
Alright, let's do it.
A knife, a bread knife.
Okay,
whoa.
You can't live without a bread knife, let me just tell you.
You need a bread knife.
They are the best.
Dad, you can't live without a bread knife.
Oh, I have one. I use Mom's.
Hey, another little knife. I got two of these now.
You have a 3-inch.
I think so.
I thought you had a 5-inch.
Don't you measure your knives?
Well, I'll tell you what. If you take it home and you have a 3-inch, then... I'm glad you didn't throw this at me.
You say, I got one, it's a...
wall charger.
For...
my iPod.
All right. Isn't that great, Liz?
Sleeping.
Rice
Krispies, the big one.
I wondered why he was bringing in from the box with
that. Oh, look at that.
Hey.
Oh.
That's it.
Okay.
You have to furnish your own screws. I think your existing screws work. We'll have that on
you. Around the license plate?
Yeah. Cool. I brought it home and tried it. At least I held it up.
How'd you get it out of the back?
I didn't. I just held it up to see if the holes matched.
Cool. Thank you.
When you come back next week, it'll be on. Purple
I
ones.
Love striped sheets. Thanks.
$400 count.
Yeah.
Huh? What do you think, Todd?
$400.
Alright.
Yeah, Egypt.
It is a coffee maker.
It is a coffee maker. All right. Is this what it is inside? Liz, is this what it is?
I don't know, Mom.
Can I have the knife?
Thank you.
Oh, I can taste the ones and the ears.
It is! It has instructions.
Michael W.
Michael.
Yes, I do.
It's Michael W. Smith.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Hooray. Yes, that's
right. Don't look at me. I know. I didn't get to talking guys to you.
Hey, it's Jeremy. Camp.
Yay.
He does love
to do that.
Thanks, Mom.
Okay.
Why? I wonder why.
407.
Thank you.
And I didn't zoom on it, Todd.
Because you gotta change.
You gotta change them and wash them.
Oh, okay. Are you doing the zoom in?
No.
Alright.
I'm zooming like you instructed me.
I have to leave them here and you gotta soak them for me.
Okay.
Because I can't do that.
Yeah. That's fine. Then you can have clean.
That's where I saw her. I don't know. Ooh, thanks, Mom. Wow! Thanks, Mom.
Uh-huh.
I got
gifts. Wunderbar!
Sister.
You're welcome, brother.
I don't like this wrapping thing. It's like out of focus.
I love it. It's like 3D.
I don't get 3D. Maybe it's my eyes or something. But maybe these aren't 3D. Thank you.
You're welcome. How
is this like the same kind of one you have, or? No. Just say no if it's not.
No. Very similar.
Okay.
And I like it a lot. And it should come like with a little carrying case and it. And
I'll take it somewhere.
Somewhere? Okay. Jam in Lancaster if you find an electric outlet.
I did not spend it.
Sockies!
Okay. That's what I got.
Yeah. Box that wear is just going to be soaking wet. 5 minutes. Unmentionables.
Underwear.
Excuse me, can I exchange the front cover?
These look like the necessaries.
Yeah, these are necessaries.
It is necessary.
It would be Christmas without the necessaries.
The Christmas underwear necessaries. Dealers for everybody.
Thanks, Dad.
I'm never going to let you get your prescriptions filled again.
Cheat card doesn't say how much it's for. Oh, okay, 25.
Whoa.
Awesome.
Thank you, Pap Shirley. George Foreman Grill.
Is it really?
I think so. I don't know. I imagine it would be.
It probably is. She probably thinks she can use that
for. Yeah, yeah.
I can use it for growing chicken.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like the saute stuff. I'd rather grill it.
All right.
Hooray!
Yeah,
thanks, Pap and Shirley.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pap and Shirley.
It is the big one. It's the thou shalt not.
Well, that's neat. This is the one with, what's his name?
Charlton.
Yeah.
It's a classic.
It is. Cool.
You know, it says it whisks away moisture, so.
Dad, do you want any socks? Mom offered you some.
Wow, you got like lots
well,
of socks.
Well, he's
wow.
out 5 days a week.
Yeah, you're out 5 days.
I'm out 5 days a week.
And your feet.
The other two, you're locked away. Maybe your socks.
Well, the other two, you're snowboarding, so you don't wear socks like that.
You don't. You go
7 days a week.
Yeah. Don't you wear socks when you snowboard? No socks.
I wear football. Like Justin McCall and Tyson Holton. I have shoes.
I know. I saw that last
night. It's a gold bracelet. Thanks, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
This one was nice because it's not like
gold.
Yeah,
solid.
That's the one you
gold.
Kind of picked out.
Uh-huh.
I thought, well, I'll just get it. Then you have a bracelet. It's your camouflage negligee.
Wow.
Pretty hard negligee. Are you ready? Aha! One of those,
adjustable.
Whatever he calls it.
Yeah.
One
play with
it,
try it. Play with it, try it.
Whoa!
Woo! Show me, Dad.
How's it go back?
You didn't break it, did you?
Oh, there you go.
What is it?
It's an adjustable wrench. Yeah,
so you don't flip it into the toilet.
You have a wrench you
so
put
you don't
on there.
So you don't flip it into the toilet?
You put it on there and you, forever, you would just go like that with your thumb back and forth. And now you just go, you know, until it fits and you just throw it.
Oh,
that's all that,
fun.
Yeah, that's cool.
Takes a battery.
That's even more fun than my present.
I didn't buy any batteries because I didn't quite understand.
What kind of batteries?
I don't know.
Oh.
Play with
it? Yeah.
Your dad had a serious
we'll go fix
business.
Something. Thank you.
All right, for some reason I have to hold the button in.
Uh-oh, what'd you change?
No, yeah, that's what you made it, make it do go.
Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, it's heavy. Wait a minute. It's not like I thought it was. What in the world? A hammer and a knife? And pliers?
A hammer and knife?
Is this mine?
Yeah.
And what are we doing?
It's your handy dandy kit to take with you and put in your kitchen drawer or wherever you do
it. Put it in your kitchen drawer.
But look who made it.
But look, yeah. OXO. And they're grip handles.
Yeah.
So I can't flip it down the sink.
Yeah.
You guys are on the
and
same
it comes
page.
With let's see, mine has a storage.
Handy
thing.
Carrying pouch.
It doesn't. Thank you, honey.
With straps inside so they won't flop around.
Thanks.
Here, well, let's get a picture of you with your coffee pot and your what's all the paper on the wall?
Because it didn't come from Penny or Boss Cox.
No. A blanket or a shirt or what?
It's pajama bottoms.
Oh, thank you.
Aww,
they're pretty. Steelers.
The Steelers.
Steelers, but yeah.
These are nice.
Yeah,
they're nice.
They're really nice.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
They'll match your studio apartment. Tripod was on your list.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Anything I might choose. Thanks.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my car broke down.
What?
Yeah. There's $50-some on that.
Oh, goodness.
His car broke down. He felt bad he couldn't get out and get Christmas.
That is not a problem. Oh, it's the 100 funniest moments of the century. On VHS!
Yay, VHS.
That's the coming thing,
Slapstick,
you know.
Slapstick, favorite moments of the stars, and the unexpected.
Oh, hopefully it's hosted by Dick Clark.
I don't see Dick anymore.
Is he dead?
No. Yay, calendar. With roosters.
With roosters. Nice. All right, I got my calendar.
Oh, Cheerios. Generic Cheerios.
Generic Cheerios!
Oh, generic. Check.
Hey!
He's been in the garbage again.
Where's the generic checks then? Hey! You knew I needed a flashlight, so they got me a flashlight. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay! Now you can go geocaching at night with me.
Yeah.
Why'd you...
Can you take out stains?
Jesus, no.
Bandana.
Wow, look at that.
Is it you?
Mm-hmm.
Mom.
I got them all tangled. Thanks, Mom.
Yeah.
Orange. It's like a creamsicle in my bathroom.
I got a toothbrush.
I got toothpaste and toothbrush.
We just talked about that.
Didn't we?
Good oral hygiene is important.
Where did I go?
I got body spray, but not Old Spice. I got the lotion.
I got body wash.
Thank you guys are going to be
dad.
The cleanest guys in town.
I got body wash. Yay, thanks, Mom and Dad.
Yeah,
and Bob and Nancy.
Thanks, Bob and Nancy. Merry Christmas.
Get out of here,
Todd's
got to go back to Harrisburg and work at the studio on Christmas Day. Going to Harrisburg, huh?
Yeah.
There they come.
Oh, see you guys next weekend.
Next weekend, the whole week.